They say you should never work with children or animals.
That bird.
Yeah, we fought hard for that screen time, and I was not going to let him take me down.
Yeah, it was a contentious relationship at best.
A little bit, but I think in the end, he kind of gave my performance some fuel I didn't know was there. He angered me a little. It was fun. It was a good relationship, and I have to say, hands down, my favorite animal co-star ever.
Okay.
And I've worked with a lot of animals.
You have.